Chicos, hola mi muy lindo gentes. Yo soy
Hola.
Miguel Burbuja con mi esposa Luisana Lopilato.
Hola chicos. Hello, how are you? I'm Luisana Lopilato, Michael's Buble. What? I don't know how to say it.
How do you mess that up every time? Michael Bublé's wife. The wife of
Michael's
Michael Bublé.
Buble's wife. And you are welcome to
We
one
are
more episode.
in the second week and now we're starting to lose it. Now it's getting bad. Already this morning, Luisana looked at me and she said, "Okay, Mike, serious. ¿Cuánto más tiempo? ¿Cuánto más tiempo? How much more time?"
Hoy ya empezamos. Ya, how many days we've been in quarantine?
15, 16.
No more, 20 days. 20
Really?
days.
For me,
Yes.
it's fa I honestly I enjoy spending time with my wife and with kids.
Ya van 20 días de cuarentena y es difícil. Hoy es un día difícil, por lo menos para mí.
No, es porque Luisana es no una mal palabra, pero una cucaracha.
Tranquilo, tranquilo.
Cucaracha. I gotta go, I
Tranquilo.
gotta go, I gotta go, I
Tranquilo
gotta
con lo
go.
que decís, tranquilo.
Anyway, what I was saying is she just. You know what? It's hard for some people. I know it is. I mean, I imagine for you people that are in little apartments, it must be so difficult. Like, it gotta drive you crazy. And good
Sorry, I
on
have
you.
to say something, just to cut it. Someone says, you got really very, very lucky. You have the most
Oh, sure, thank
beautiful
you.
woman in Argentina.
Again, you begin with
Please,
this.
I needed to say
You know what she does? She picks and chooses
Andrés,
through the comments and only
gracias.
finds the ones that say that she's beautiful. Oh my God. Well, let me tell you,
Gracias, Andrés. Well, he said you're lucky.
listen, I begin this conversation maybe in a little morose way, but so for you moms and dads who have kids, maybe plug their ears. I'll give you a second.
Para los que tengan hijos y que estén mirando ahora, tápense los oídos, que Mike va a decir algo, a ver.
So a difficult night last night. My friend Bruno, who we work together on tour,
Una noche difícil, un amigo nuestro que trabaja en el tour de Mike.
really beautiful guy. We're all devastated for him. He lost his mom last night to the coronavirus in Montreal.
Bruno perdió a su mamá y fue una noche un poco difícil para nosotros porque fue por motivo del coronavirus. Y fue triste.
And this is we're now more and more I know more and more people and you know one losing one person's too much, you know, let alone how
Sí,
many.
que cada vez que van pasando los días vamos a conocer cada vez más gente que lo tenga y que esté enferma y que esté pasando por esta situación.
So on behalf of a beautiful man who lost his beautiful mama way too early, we beg you for him and for yourselves and for your own mamas and papas and brothers and sisters and sons and daughters, please be strong right now. Even though you're bored and it's making you crazy, you are really saving lives by staying in. And
Por Bruno, por su familia, nada, les pedimos que sigan en sus casas, que estén en casas, que sabemos que es difícil, que los que tengan que quedarse y quédense y háganlo por los que queremos, por nuestros familiares, por nuestros abuelos, por nuestros padres, cuidémonos entre todos.
And we're here to bring you light and love and happiness, but at the same time, you know, I think we continue to have to just really, you know, help people to understand how scary it is. And God forbid that it's one of your family. I hope it isn't, but you know,
And you know what?
I hope it's not too late. Tell me.
It's not easy for everybody to stay home.
No, of course it's not easy.
People need to go and work,
No,
and some people they
absolutely.
need to go out
Well,
and
I mean,
work.
listen, I speak on behalf of our government has really done a great job doing their very best to help people that don't have work or have had to stop work to have a couple thousand dollars a month. And it's not a lot, but it's enough to live. It's enough to get your food and all of that stuff. And I hope that that's happening for you too, wherever you are in your countries. I hope that similar things or that you don't even need that
Mike está diciendo
serious.
que espera que los gobiernos en cada uno de nuestros países, donde queramos que estemos, que nada, que estén haciendo las cosas bien para cuidar de la gente y de lo que necesiten y de los que más necesiten de este momento más ayuda también.
So God bless you, Gino, and may mom rest in peace. I wrote him last night. I said that I never met his mom, but I said that...
Gino, you said.
Gino. Bruno, pardon me. I was thinking of Gino we were talking to earlier. No. I said to Bruno that I never met his mom, but knowing him, that I know that she must be a really incredible person because she raised a beautiful kid. Okay, so Luciana's just going to go through some of the comments to find out who thinks she's beautiful. And you know what's worse is that my comments are saying how my wife is beautiful. What the what's up? Come on. I look good.
Okay.
So today...
Hoy era entretenimiento.
Hoy es... hoy hablemos de entertainment. Películas.
Sí.
YouTube shows.
Sí.
Podcasts. Todos. Today we talk about...
You're saying that the internet is not good. People are going out.
No.
Yeah. There is coming in and out.
No way.
Yeah.
Is that real?
Yes.
Is that true?
Yes, look. They're going in and out. I'm reading... Yes. They're saying like... Se corta, se corta, se corta.
Oh, you know what's crazy? Mine says your internet's better than your wife's. So
no,
forget about
no.
hers and go to Buble's.
Se cortó. It's in, like it's done.
No.
Yes, people's leaving.
Mine's perfect.
Okay, good.
Mine's perfect.
I know.
I don't know.
What should I do?
That's weird.
See?
Maybe, you know what? Go off yours for a second.
Yes.
And then start again.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Okay, so... now that her people are gone, let's talk about me. And tomorrow morning, if you're in America or Canada, I'm going to be on Ryan and Kelly. And I have tried to help the World Health Organization and my own governments and everything to try to... We're going to rescue a bunch of people and we're going to save people's lives together, you beautiful, sexy people.
I know Lusana's, why.
Why? What happened? Okay.
Díganme ahora a ver si se corta. Tuve que volver a entrar y salir. I know why. Because what? We don't have good internet.
What?
We don't have good internet, maybe.
Really?
No, maybe. Is it working now? Yes, it's working.
I think,
okay.
I think maybe you're just, maybe you talk so much on the phone with your friends.
No.
She talks so much on the phone with her friends.
It's working. It's
like,
it's working now.
I don't even exist sometimes, honestly.
Okay.
So
Lu no funciona. No, he's saying it doesn't work.
Really?
Okay, maybe today it doesn't work, mine.
No.
Yeah.
No, that's no good.
Mm, yes, he's saying it doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Okay. Do you want to move? Do you want to cut this and we'll go to the other room?
Okay, maybe.
Okay, we'll do that. We'll cut and we'll go to the other room.
Okay.
I'll see you guys in a second.